recall is a participatory project commissioned specifically to try to connect alumni and students back to campus, and a way of mapping different memories, because it's an institution that is creative and filled with designers who make objects, who render spaces. We thought the memory project would have a kind of a physical component to something that is so intangible like memory. That was kind of a last minute inspiration, trying to find the form to speak to these ideas. Well, I think we all have that experience of opening file cabinets. And it's not necessarily, it's like paperwork, right? But what you discover inside is an archive and a history. All the files were in there. You know, it's been emptied out and housed these new memories of objects that have been recalled by their alumni. One of the most interesting submissions I got from alumni was using the project so sort of subversively. She didn't know that it was going to be at the library, but she submitted a library book that she said she accidentally had in her possession for 15 years, and she was afraid that she would be arrested if she ever were caught with this book. So it's kind of this funny, ironic way, and the project kind of weaves itself back and creates a new memory, and so people can see that those embarrassing moments come to life, but it's kind of nice that the book is back in the library once again.
I took Jean last semester for drawing expanded field. She approached me needing help on this project and wanting to really involve the student body. Just hearing the responses from this disparate group of people from across generations and locations, and how everyone was just really excited to be a part of something, was really kind of great.
It's not over, it's actually at the beginning. So the back of the sculpture is an active wall for current and alumni to come and post their memories. They can write their own stories about that, or to just share something else that they want to leave behind. You know, and that's what, to me, kind of a larger picture of what Pratt is.